Hello there, Internet. My name is Sam, and welcome back to my space. And welcome back to Lego Star Wars. Not the one you remember, though. Not that really weird, the old one from 2008. Don't copyright me. But we are playing Lego Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga. Yeah, I know, a modern game. Isn't it ecstatic? I mean, Scarlet Hollow is also a modern game, too. Oh boy. There we go. That might be a bit better.
Reach out.
This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight.
Okay. Introduction movie. Kind of cool. I'm so gonna get sued. Ah! You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and... Alright, we're just watching this now. So I apologize for the screen thing. It's at full screen now. Gotcha, Yoda. Love the voice acting.
I need someone to show me my place in this.
Did they get the cast to hire this? Did, like, some of the cast? Well, there you go. The Skywalker Saga. And here... Off to a great start. So Oh. So I can actually start off with whichever one I want. My brother was right. Well, much like the complete saga, we're gonna go straight from the beginning. Okay? Just keep in mind, it's gonna be a long playthrough if I do this, but this is on... I might just do the first few episodes, parts, who knows. This is on the PS4. So, it took me forever to get my capture card updated. A capture card for... working for this. It's actually kind of funny, but I don't want to get into it because it's also painful. So, enjoy. The Phantom Menace. Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic. The taxation of trade routes to outlying star systems is in dispute. Hoping to resolve the matter with a blockade of deadly battleships, the Greedy Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. While the Congress of the Republic endlessly debates this alarming chain of events, the Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched two Jedi Knights, the guardians of the peace and justice in the galaxy, to settle the conflict. Ooh. Can I go up? Okay, that's about as good as it's gonna get. Lovely. I'm losing money off this. What?
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in charge? Haven't been on the top. Yes, of course. As you know, our blockade is perfectly legal.
Oh, he's dead.
Feeling about this.
Wait, what? Hold on, what? Oh no. Oh no. Why am I shooting? Jesus. If turning feels wrong way, too sensitive. You can adjust these. Okay, up is down.
Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
I was not prepared for this. I thought it was just going to be a straight mission-to-mission thing. Oh, no. Oh, yes. But, oh, no. First thing you do, blow everything up. Oh, gosh. Sorry, Obi-Wan. We have health bars? Why do we have health bars? Sorry. Just realized I keep peeking. Hold on.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors.
Thank you.
This way, please.
Okay. I can throw it? That's awesome. Sorry, I peeked again. I'm going to be peeking a lot.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
Oh, I just have it. Okay. ATC-14. Catch. Son of a... I can't... Move faster! Ah! Oh, shit. Okay. Wait, really? Our trigger?
My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor?
Oh, it's a...
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Just... Cool. Right. No, I don't want to be you. I want to be him. I always want to be Qui-Gon. You serious? I don't... Oh, my God. Doing their jobs for them? Really? This is ridiculous. I mean, I get it so I can, you know, learn how to use the Force and stuff, but seriously... All it's doing is making me angry.
That didn't sound good.
No, it didn't.
We need to get out of here.
Thank you, Professor Utonium. You gonna have combos? I can wombo combo people? Come here, let me practice on you. Yes! Aha! Sorry. Go where they're attacking you. That's obviously where you need to go. Ha! Get fucked. Haha! I am a Jedi! And you shall die before me. Aww. Ah, droid decals, right. Huh. Okay. But okay, I just make the most awkward looking cut imaginable. I'm so confused. Okay. Okay. I doubt there are any mini kits in this game. Sorry, I'm just trying to experience everything. Yeah, sure, we'll do. Where are they shooting? We'll do free play later. Don't worry about it, it'll be fine. Okay. Okay. That was funny.
I'm gonna be.
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Okay. Well, this has been an adventure so far. Hey, Jar Jar. Fuck. Aw, man.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo.
I mean, I guess I can reach it. Wait. Oh, those are the red bricks. I see. Gotcha. How many? Oh, that's all. Why do we have to walk, Jar Jar?
It's a this way.
I don't care.
Are you sure?
Yes. Just point where I need to go and I'll go there.
Okay, where Big Monster is.
On second thought, you can go ahead. I'm okay with this.
Don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Hold on, can I hear you? Eh. Really? Boss foot. Or not. We'll just swim there. That's fine too. Are they the same voice actor? TIE Bomber, engine type. PS4 Ion.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, old day, Captain Harbour.
Hey, old friend. Having fun in Ausa City? Stay safe.
Okay. Ah, they're indestructible. They're indestructible, my young Padawan. Are you indestructible? Aha! I just like beating up Obi-Wan, apparently. I'll give you all reasons to hate me. I'll destroy your whole damn city for your money. Nobody liked you guys anyway. Beautiful environments, though. I'm not gonna fault him for that. It's beautiful environs. Wow, okay.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
Oh boy.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Core.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
He'll die.
Be gone with him!
No. Well, you know, better off. I really don't want to know more about him. Can you do anything? You can bitch slap. Oh! Why do you have this out if you're not gonna... He doesn't even jump high. Why is he here? Why are you... Ooh, but I have an excuse to kill you now. Gotcha. Okay. Sorry, I'm gonna kill Jar Jar as much as I can. I have no qualms about that. Wasn't paying attention. We're doing DDR for opening a door. How are you technically savvy? A bigger fish. A level? Oh no, it's a vehicle level. So if there are three spots in the Lego Bongo, why aren't they all just in three different spots? I'm gonna hate this a lot. Deep sea killer?
We need creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan.
Trying to. Oh, I really didn't realize it's one and done. Okay. I don't know what's going on here. I'm so confused. I'm so confused. I mean, I'm okay with shooting it, but come on now. Oh, well, there's something bigger then.
There's always a bigger fish.
Thanks, Qui-Gon. Aha, I got it! I suppose. Okay, Ha ho!
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back. Full speed ahead.
Mister told you to plan it forward, fast bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
And for the minikit, damn it. Cool. You are a very stupid beast. Ah! Right, it homes in on the enemies. Oh, we're all screwed. That's it? That was it? Wow.
Victory. Stupid chair.
Glad it became French, I guess. Was that the first level? That was the first level. I can buy upgrades? What? Why is there a skill tree? No, what? Force flinger? Jedi reflexes? Trick time. Mind master. Yeah, I'll take that one. This is so weird. And there's three levels to it? Hero. Scoundrel? Scavenger? I'm so confused, but that's all I have for this episode. We're in theme now? Episode 1? Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next episode, I think. Bye-bye.